steps around my feet. They seem to say, Tracy, it's up to you. Don't hold me back, cause you can't.
Everything. Who needs to read it? to pray calculus. You can always do your homework on the morning bus. I tell the world from a noun to the nicest kids in town. As you lie in bed.
Money, money, oh, money, money.
And the bass and drums are pounding in your head, yeah.
Money, money, oh, money, money.
Who cares about sleep when you can snooze in school? They'll never get to college, but they sure look cool. Don't need a cap and a gown, they're the nicest kids in town. Stricken Chicken. We'll be right back.
And we're off. All right. How many times do I have to tell you? We do not touch ourselves anywhere while on camera. Tammy, lose the padding. Fender, you too. And Link, stop hugging the camera. You're not Elvis yet. Amber, honey, hug the camera.
Yes, Mother.
And you, Mr. Collins, none of that Detroit sound today. You have something against Connie Francis?
The kids are just over the moon with rhythm and blues, Velma. They just can't get enough.
They're kids, Corny. That's why we need to steer them in the white direction. I mean, you know what I mean.
Oh, Amber, I've got something for you. I figured, you know, since we've been going together, sort of, sadly, I think we should make it official.
Oh, Link, your council ring, how sweet! And it's my hair exactly.
None of that. Save your personal lives for the camera. And we're back in 3, 2, 1.
Now, don't forget, guys, because it's our very first primetime spectacular is coming up on June 6th. We'll be live from Baltimore's brand new Eventorium. And live on the event, we'll be crowning Miss Teenage Hairspray. So with no further ado, let's give our president of Ultra Clutch Hairspray, Mr. Herman F. Spritzer, a big fawning Baltimore salute.
Ultra Clutch is more than happy to give you guys the fine national attention you deserve.
Okay, great.
And live on the event, we'll be crowning Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break.
Oh, isn't she a lovely slim girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance, so I have to go faster. Oh no, I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, she's wearing the carpet counselor ring.
Hey gang, don't forget to watch Mom and Me next Thursday on Mother-Daughter Day. And I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray. Remember, a vote from you for me is a vote for me.
What in? Unexpected ad-lib, Amber. Speaking expected the unexpected, our very own fun-loving and free-willing Brenda will be taking a short leave from the show. How long will we be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So it seems like we'll be looking for a girl who is just as fun-loving, but not as free-wheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow and come down to WZZT to audition.
Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime. I have to audition.
Oh my god, it's the dream. Lifetime, I have to go watch you audition.
No, that'll be enough of that. No one is skipping school. There will be no auditioning for anything in this house.
But Mr. Vlad?
Go tell your mother if she wants to.
She does? I better hurry. Hi, Tracy.
Bye, Mr. Vlad.
Oh, rush hour traffic. Hiya, ladies. Ever since I got the new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs has been booming. How am I too funny?
Oh, stop, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show.
Oh, you're gonna have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. No one is auditioning for anything.
So what did I say about that hair all ratted up like a teenage Jezebel?
Mother, you're so 50s. Even our First Lady Jackie Kennedy rats her hair.
Yeah, well, you ain't no First Lady, are ya? She's a hair popper, that's what she is. And it got her putting attention again. Feel her. Talk to her. Girls like Tracy. People like us. You know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it, babe. This is America. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said no. That's what you want. I've got dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening up a chain of joke shops worldwide. Well, still only got one, but if I can keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm gonna make a noise heard around the world. You follow your dreams, baby. I'm grabbing me an orange crush and heading back down to the Hardy Heart Hut. I've got my dream, and I love it.
You're not helping, Wilbur.
Thanks, Daddy.
Oh, no. You come back over here, young lady. I've got hampers of laundry. My diet clothes wearing off.
Mama, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now that's a skill you can take right to the bank. You think I wanted to spend my life washing and mending and ironing everyone else's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. I thought I'd be the biggest thing in brassieres. Well, be careful what you wish for, okay? Now start folding. Ugh.
But all I was doing was watching Woody Collins over at Tracy.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to that race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Amber, your dancing was atrocious today. I am willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown, but you've got to work with me here. Now, let me attack it.
Stop! That's no way to treat clean clothes! One day you'll own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me!
Don't disobey me!
Don't even think about going to that audition!
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop!
Stop telling me what to do!
Don't
treat me like a child of two!
No!
Don't know, please stop. Don't know, please.
I can hear the bells. My head is reeling. I can Eastern blood. And like you, I go to Patterson Park High.
I've seen you.
Who could miss her? Aren't you usually in detention by now?
I cut school to be here. Isn't that, like, so cool? I'm sorry, I'm just a little nervous. Can I start over? I swear I'll calm down as soon as I have a heart attack. Well, I brought my own 45, so if you put them on, I'll show you my stuff.
Haven't you already shown us enough?
Oh my God, how times have changed. This girl's either blind or completely deranged. Have a time seemed to halt when I was Miss Baltimore.
What's my childhood dream to dance on this show?
Well, maybe you ought to go back to sleep. Childhood dreams for me were cracked when that damn Shilly Temple stole my freaking act. With the crowns in the vault from when I won Miss Baltimore. Perhaps those poor runner-ups might still hold some grudges. They padded their cups, but I screwed judges. Those broads thought they'd win if a fluid they could spin in their dance. Not a chance, cause I hit the stage, batons ablaze, while belting Aida and fairings in place. But the triple somersault is how I clutch Miss Baltimore. Crabs,
fire away, girls.
You're too wide from the back.
Honey, look at her front.
Wait, are we on candid camera? Okay, where is
do you dance like you dress?
Girls, there's no need to be cruel.
Would you swim in an integrated pool?
I sure would. I'm all for integration. It's the new frontier.
Not in Baltimore, it isn't.
Where's Courtney? I'd love to dance for him.
I'm the producer. And may I be frank? First impressions can be tough. And when I saw you, I knew it. If your size weren't enough, your last answer just blew it. And so,
we're kicking you out
with your form and your face. Oh, it isn't your fault. You're just down with the case of Miss
Baltimore Crabs.
You're free to go.
Thank you. I could tell they secretly like you.
Hello, ma'am. May I audition, please?
For I am Miss Baltimore Crabs.
I know every song, and I know there's a place where I belong.
Why do they have to be so mean? You're short. You're stout. You'll never be council material. I keep up with all the latest fashions. I keep up with all the styles. I'm teasing my hair as high as I can. And what do they give me? Encouragement? Appreciation? No. All I ever hear is...
Tracy, turn, lad. Once again, your monumental hair don't have seriously obstructed everyone's view of the blackboard. As principal of Patterson Park High, I condemn you to 3 more days of detention.
Detention? Is there no pity for a teen just trying to fit in?
Well, baby, maybe you won't try so hard.
Excuse me, but you get detention every time I do. I've never seen you complain.
Oh, but I do. This is my way of complaining. That's how I use my blues, you know?
Use those now blues, bro. They gotta use their blues.
I hate Blue Swift.
Yeah. This little something I like to call, you know, signify to say, hey, what's up? My name's Pee Wee J. Stubbs. And what's yours, baby?
That's amazing. Can I do that?
I don't know, can you?
Hello, my name is J. C. Turn Blood! Ow!
Not bad for a white chick.
Ain't no black and white up in here. Detention's a rainbow experience, know what I'm saying?
So, what's that step called?
Well, I call it the painting place after midnight. It's what I use to attract the opposite sex, you know? There we go. Fearless girl, you really got it going on. There
His
we go.
Program's joining you already in progress.
Hey, I know where I know you're from. You dance on Negro Day.
Of course he does. This is where I'm hosting the show.
Your mother is DJ Motor Mabel? That makes you like TV royalty. Negro Day is the best. I wish every day were Negro Day.
At our house, it is.
You know, Courtney's hosting the sophomore hop tomorrow. Uh-huh. If he saw me dancing like this with you,
yeah,
he just put me on his show.
If you two dance together, the only show you'll be getting on is the 11 o'clock news.
So what do you think about the tension now, girl?
I'm a bad, bad girl who needs to be punished!
Woo!
Violent? Laughing at attention, Tracy turned Latin into ball homes to college. I'm putting you in special ed with the rest of these characters.
No college. Where do you go after special ed?
Sophomores and sophomores at heart, I am honored to be your guest DJ here at PBHS. So with no further ado, let's do some dancing. The hottest dance around was born right here in Baltimore. What's it called, kids?
Dancing!
And where'd you see it first?
Morning on the show!
Alright, let's form three strong big lines. It's Madison time. Go!
Alright, but remember, you gotta stick with your crowd, and I gotta stick with mine.
Oh, look, they're doing the Madison, my favorite!
Yeah, you keep your eye on Courtney, see if you can chair.
Well, then you gotta keep your eye on me!
When I say hit it, let's give me a big bad Baltimore box! Hit it!
Us. That's just the way it is.
When I say hit it, let's take it to the basket like Wilt the Still. Hit it! Hey, Amber, who's your friend? She got fresh breath of mountain air.
You got the mountain part right. Oink, oink.
When I say hit it, let's take a drive down Druid Hill. And hit it! When I say hit it, let's make it like Jackie Gleason. A hummina, 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 and hit it!
Hey, we go!
Hi, Courtney!
Hey, Cupcake, what's your name?
I'm Tracy Turnblad.
What else you got hiding those Buster Browns?
Well,
hey, guys! My girl!
Everybody, stop liking her!
And that, Baltimoreans, is how we do the Madison! Baltimore, you're just in time for the Corny College Show.
Brought to you by Ultra Clutch.
And it tastes good, too. Today's jam-packed edition will feature Link Larkin singing his top Twitter request, It Takes Two. So let the party begin!
Hurry, Mr. Turdlad! Hurry, Mr. Turdlad! Come see what's on TV!
Penny Pingleton, this is not really important.
It is!
Shake it as you lie in bed.
Funny,
and the bass and drums are pounding in your head, yeah.
Funny,
who cares about sleep when you can snooze in school? They'll never get to college, but they sure look cool. Don't need a cap and a gown.
They're the nicest kids in town.
They're the nicest, nicest. And that was a dance of the week, Peyton Place After Midnight, brought to you by our newest council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad.
Oh my word, Tracy lied in our own living room.
I think I've seen her here before.
And she's gonna be a regular. Oh, imagine my little girl, regular at last.
Oh, Tracy, it's me, it's Penny.
Hello? Yes, this is her childhood home. No, I'm not her father.
So let's wave a wistful bye-bye, Brenda. See you next year. And let's inaugurate our newest council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad. Cozy up to old Corny and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Patterson Park High, I watch the Corny Collins Show, and I do absolutely nothing else. But I dream of one day becoming the first woman president or a pet. You gotta think big to be big.
So, Trace, what would your first official act be as president?
I'd make every day Negro Day!
Oh! Why read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace? What do you say, kids? Looks like we have a new contender from Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
No, she can't be Miss Teenage Hairspray because she's the before in the mythical diet, and I am the after, and the after always wins.
Oh, Amber, what a comedian. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Lake Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I?
No, he can't sing to her because everyone knows that when he sings to me. He's completely involved with me.
Right. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I?
I now give you our own budding Elvis, Link Larkin, singing to the equally booming Tracy Turnblad, his top booty request, It Takes Two.
Be denied. But what good's a man's world without a woman by his side? So I will wait until the moment you decide that I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the pearl. It takes two, baby. It takes two. A king and a king without the power behind the throne. A prince is a pauper, babe. Say things I long to hear. So please, darling, choose me. I don't want to rule alone. You're my queen and I'm your king. That no one else can come between. It takes two, baby. It takes two. dear Mrs. Close had old Saint Nick. Romeo had Juliet. Alice, well, she has her dick. They say it takes two to tango. Well, that tango's child's play. So take me to the dance floor and we'll twist the night away. Just like Frankie Avalon had his favorite musketeer. I dream of a lover, babe, say things I long to hear. So come closer, baby, oh, and whisper in my ear. Tell me you're my girl and I'm your boy. That you're my pride and I'm your joy. That I'm the sand and you're the tide. I'll be the groom if you'll be my bride. It takes two, baby. It takes two. It takes two, baby.
Mrs. Von Tussle, how are you going to handle this?
Well, I plan to start by firing him.
Hold on. You cannot fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins Show.
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Mr. Spritzer, in order to keep your audience, you've got to keep up with the times.
The show's fine the way it is.
Bringing Tracy on is just the beginning. I have plenty of ideas for updating the show.
I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Do you have a place where I can lie down?
There's a bed in my office. So you've got ideas, do you? And going behind my back to put that chubby communist girl on the show is one of them?
Damn right, Velma. It's about time we put kids on the show who look like the kids who watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
Well, I was thinking that might have to change too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
Oh, Velma, you know me. Besides, I could always take the show to Channel 11.
Oh. My God, that snake that sings, he's a puppet, but I hold the purse and the strings. God, I knew Negro Day would bring chaos and change. Now he's pushing this pink, oh, might give us all a mange. She's a blemish, a blackhead that must be expelled. There's a standard of beauty that must be upheld. You could say I'm a bigot, but it just isn't true. Look, I love Sammy Davis, and he's black and a Jew. But they better get sent for full-out assault. They should never have boiled Miss Baltimore crabs.
Yes, well, I am sure Tracy appreciates your vote for Miss Teenage Hairspray. Yes, and she loves you too. Yes, very much. Whoever you are. Okay, goodbye. This is crazy. Hello? What am I wearing? House dress, scuffies, and suppos. What are you wearing? Hello? Hello?
Mama, did you see me?
Oh, of course. I did. It was on television. I had to. The phone's been ringing like me was a telephone. To think, a beloved TV icon, the fruit of my womb.
So, you're not mad?
Mad? How could I be mad? You're famous. If you'd only told me you was gonna make it on the show, I never would have said you couldn't. But sit, tell me, sweetie. Is fame everything you thought it would be? Are you happy, honey?
Yes, Mama, I am. And I think I'm in love.
Oh, I know. I've been following. But you and I are going to have a little talk about crooners. You know, we can learn a lot from the mistakes of Ms. Debbie Reynolds. There it goes again.
Oh. Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky? The Mr. Pinky is in Mr. Pinky's Hefty Hideaways, quality clothes for quantity down at Mr. Pinky.
You want me to be your exclusive spokesgirl in fashion effigy? What's an effigy?
I don't know.
Well, that's very flattering. But I'm afraid that all business must go through with my agent. It would be our pleasure. We'll be right over, Mr. Pinky. Goodbye.
An agent. I don't know any agents, but how about a nice bail bondsman?
Mother, forget about that. I'm taking my new agent to the Hefty Hideaway and then out on the town.
Who, me? Tracy Turnblad, fame has gone to your head and left you wet. Now what you need is a top shelf professional. Now who handled the Gabor sisters? Well, who didn't?
Mother, there's a great big world out there I know nothing about. In rough times like these, a girl needs her mother.
All right, honey, I'll be right by your side if that's what you want, and together we'll claw your way to the top. But can't we do it over the phone? I haven't been out of this house since Mimi Eisenhower rolled her hose and bobbed her bangs.
Hey, mama, look around. Everybody's grooving to a brand new sound. Hey, mama, follow me. Something in you that you want to set free. So let go, go, go of the past now. Say hello to the love in your heart. Yes, I know that the world's spinning fast now, but you gotta get this down to a brand new start. Hey mama, welcome to the 60s.
Stop at the wiener stand.
Hey, mama, take a chance.
Oh, Tracy, it's been years since someone asked me to dance.
So I love, love, love the past now. Say hello to the light in your eyes. Yes, I know that the world's been fast now. But God brought the race to win the prize. Hey, mama, welcome to the 60s.
Oh, 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 oh.
There's my shining star. Television doesn't do you justice.
Why, Mr. Pinky, you sure picked a lovely girl to put the plush in your plus sizes.
Now, Tracy, this can't be your agent. She must be your gorgeous big sister.
Why, Mr. Pinky, you're twisting my head. I'm not her gorgeous big sister. I'm
52 double D.
Triple E.
Oh, Mom, I hit the mother load. Step inside. Let's make a deal.
Who looks just like you?
Who?
look at me. I'm the cutest chickie that you ever did see. Hey, Trace, hey, baby, look at us. Where is there a team that's half as fabulous? I let go, go, go of the past now. Say hello to your friend, Carvera. Yes, I know that the world's spinning fast now. Tell all the Bridget to step aside. Your mama, welcome in the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, your mama's welcome in the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Go, mama, go, go, go. Open the door for the girl who was born. She's a star, Tracy. Go, go, go.
It's almost like a protest rally, you know? When the police show up, you better scatter and dodge.
Hi, Tracy. Sorry about your special edness, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous.
Hello?
Seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
I've seen you before. At the gum machine getting your rickets.
Are you too bad today?
Well, that chewing must make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong, huh?
Not really. Probably just average.
Well, well, well. Tracy Tugboat. Looks like you finally found a title you could win. Miss Special Ed.
Knock it off, Amber.
Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul.
Students! Commence! All right.
All right, come on.
Oh, no. Come on.
Hey,
all right,
hey, wait. Hey, wait. Are you serious? You're kidding. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, feminized, got this! Ha! You feel like a girl! Come on, come back!
Oh, hey, careful. Don't bear, throwing at the head?
Yeah, don't worry, it's not!
Everybody take it easy, this is World War III.
That's you! Eat this, Trappy Tunnel Lord!
Game over! Class dismissed! All right, ladies, who wants to take a shower? Extra credit.
Trick.
I said, are you coming, Link?
In a minute.
I'll be waiting under the bleachers.
Uh-oh. Trace, are you dead?
I better go get the school nurse.
I'll go with you.
Trace. Trace. How you doing?
Gee, you're beautiful when you're unconscious.
I can hear the bells.
Oh, where am I? Link?
Woo! You better? For a second there, it looked like an angel time.
Wherever I am, don't change the channel.
You've got a funny way of putting things, darling. I like that.
Where'd everyone go?
To the nurse.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
You better.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Just took a hard fall and it's not that hard, but you know.
Yeah.
And cool.
Yeah. Are you sure? Are you good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I got Q-tips, Band-Aid, and a rubber. Oh, wait, that's mine.
So nurturing.
Sorry.
Link, this is my friend Seeley.
How you doing?
How you doing?
How are you doing?
How do you think? I just got creamed in front of the entire school.
Hey, Trace, I know what'll make you feel better. My mom's pitching a platter party at the record shop on North Avenue. Want to come check it out?
I, too, feel not good. May I also come check it out?
You surely bet.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
We'd have been safe up there for, you know, us.
Don't worry about it, boy. It's cool.
Imagine being invited to my color people.
Glad you feel that way, friends, because not everybody does. My people look at me and only see the color of my face. Oh yeah, there are those who try to help God knows, but always have to put me in my place. No, I won't ask you to be colorblind, cause if you pick the fruit, then girl, you're sure to find the black of the thin, the sweet of the juice. I can say it ain't so, but baby girl, what's the use? The dark to the chocolate, the rich of the taste. Now that's where it's at. I wanna tell that, oh yeah, wanna tell that. I can't see why people disagree. Each time I tell them what I know is true, oh yeah. To see the world I'm from, I know you're probably gonna feel it too. Now I could lie, but baby, let's be bold, cause vanilla can be nice, but when truth be told, black is very sweeter than juice. I can say it ain't so, but baby girl, what's the use? The dark of the chocolate, the richer the taste. Now that's where it's at. Now run and tell that. Oh yeah, run and tell that. Run and tell that. Woo! Run and tell that.
Oh, Joe!
This is my little sister, Lil Inez.
Oh, sure, I saw you at the auditions.
Well, you're the only one who did, because they kicked me out of my young, gifted, and black behind.
Give me a five on the black hand side.
I've got no way of moving and I got my own voice.
How can I help but shout and rejoice?
The people right here who really made their friends. I'm trying to make Colorado 15 cents. But we got a fear of money just can't buy. It's deep as a river and soars to the sky.
The reason it can't be the kind of world we all get our chance. Oh yeah. So we can show up, turn the music up, and let's all dance. Now we need to win, come to love, but that ain't quite true. Come with push, come to shove. The black of the berry, the sweet of the juice. I can say it ain't so, baby girl, but see you stop. Drop to the track, we just chase. Now that's where it's at. Run and tell that. Oh yeah, run and tell that. Run and tell that. Oh, 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 oh,
chicken and waffles.
Amber, let's get back to the right side of the tracks if our cars are still there. Come on, Link.
Amber, you're being rude to these people.
Link, come. Link, come.
Amber, go.
Whatever happened to that bland, spineless boy I fell in love with? Mother, come.
With pleasure.
I didn't care for them.
Are all white people like that?
Nah, just most.
Well, I know how we can start changing things. If kids saw us dance together on TV, they'd realize we're not so different after all. We just want to have a good time.
So you're saying that you and Lane would be willing to dance on the Corny Collins show on Negro Day with us? That would be ground shaking.
Crazy.
No. No, we're not going to dance on Negro Day. Huh. You're going to crash White Day!
What?
What? White Day is every day. You've got to be more specific than that.
Is tomorrow specific enough? Miss Motormouth, you work for the station. They can never turn you and Little Inez away. And once the two of you break the barrier, we'll all be free to dance on TV together.
That thinking is just downright revolutionary. Wow.
We'll raise the sparks like Rosa Parks.
Child, this ain't easy.
It ain't Archie. What if they call the cops? Someone could get her.
Yeah. Then we'll all walk out together. There's me, there's Lick, and I'm sure we can get the others. Without the pincers, we've got no show.
Not that right.
Exactly. It's a really easy plan. It's a good idea.
What a decision. Your girl's got a vision.
We've always tried to teach her to do what's right.
And get correct change.
Tracy, you cannot do this. You need to the castle. You'll be blackballed and thrown off the show for sure.
That's why we're gonna do it together.
Not me.
You don't think segregation is wrong?
I like these people. But whether or not they're on TV won't get me my recording contract. That came out wrong. Look, Tracy, you've got brains, you've got talents, you've got personality. Me? I've got just one chance to get to Nationwide. This Saturday night, it's everything I've worked for. I'm not just gonna throw it away. I'm sorry.
But you and me together, I was just starting to think.
Sure, me too, but it's getting too complicated. And there's still Amber. Sorry. See you, little darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy. Oh, Mama. How could I ever think that a boy like Link Larkin would ever care about a girl like me?
Oh, why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. Why, it's just Eddie Fisher all over again.
Mama, don't tease. I really liked him. I've never felt anything like this before.
I know, and he probably likes you too. It's just boys aren't the brightest things. But still, you give him time, I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy about you.
You have to say that you're my mother!
I'm more than your mother. I'm a woman in love, and we know about this stuff.
But Tracy, you could be right. Should you really risk your career?
I wouldn't even be on that show if it weren't for Seaweed. And now it's payback time.
That's my girl.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Come on. Tomorrow, everybody bring your mothers.
And sisters.
And we'll all meet around the corner and make signs.
Yes, and we'll put words on them.
You and little Inez will walk out first. Me and Mama will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
They'll never block the door with us in the way.
Tracy, I'm sorry, but nobody said anything about appearing on television. I'm sorry, I just can't appear on television in my present weight.
Can't let weight restrict your fate. Look at me, I'm on TV.
But Ms. Motormouth, you're a celebrity. While I'm just a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
Girl, the bigger the girth, the more your worth. Mr. Turnblad, you don't mind that a missus is an ample American, do you?
Of course not. I think of her as prime real estate.
Nice and roomy. Now, you listen to this. Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra long just shine through. Hair was brown and nappy, never had no fun. I hid under a bushel, which is easier said than done. Then one day my grandma, who was big and stout,
scared and afraid. Whenever you can be your own parade.
So, what do you say, Mama?
Well, I am big and I am blonde-ish. And if you say I'm beautiful, then I guess I'm beautiful. Okay, I'll do it!
Look out, oh folks, it's small. We're marching in and we can shut the through that old bad door.
Tracy, I will join your fight if I can keep up this pace.
And girls, I'll be right at your side if I can find some space.
So you can hold your head up just as big as you please. You know that hit me knocking with the two of these.
Like I'm touching up my room.